Hopefully it goes, because you remember what happened with that other video?
Yeah, I tried to play.
What's up, family? It's Chris.
And it's Big Paul.
And you're watching Bad Eyesight TV. Guys, you already know the deal. We're back with our dog, D. Lackland.
Now, before we get to what he said, D. Lackland, okay, yeah, what's up, G? We asked, because he said us younger people, and we asked my mom, and D. Lack, well, you just made it, bro. He 29. You just made it, because if you was 30,
oh,
I don't know if I
thought he was 30, but now I read the comment.
Yeah, I don't know if you could be in that. I don't know if you could be in
talking
that.
Talking about we. So.
But, you know, you 29, so you cool. We say thanks for the nods again. Love what you do. Appreciate it, G. And he told us how to say his name. D. Lackland, like we've been saying.
Right?
You
say the A in Lan's not mentioned. Lackland, right? Lynn, like L-N.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Got it. But anyways, we're going to get right to it. Your quests and what he said.
He said react
with my neck like that.
Key and Peele
substitute teacher part 1 and 2. But in this video, it's the substitute teacher part 1, 2, and 3.
So y'all going to get a bonus.
Bonus. But bonus. We're going to get right into the video, guys. But before we do, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down below what you guys like to see next. Hit that notification bell to get a notification when we upload. And subscribe to join the family. Now let's pray that this video decides to play.
All right, listen up, y'all. I'm y'all substitute teacher, Mr. Garvey. I taught school for 20 years in the inner city. So don't even think about messing with me. Y'all feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's take a roll here.
They like, boy, nobody don't care about you. That's how I be feeling about substitute teachers. Like, they be trying to talk and stuff. Like, we don't care. Just give us our work and keep it moving.
Hello, when the sub walk in, I walk out.
Nah. One time I did. I walked in class, saw a substitute sitting at the desk. No. I turned around and walked right outside.
I'm not
like,
gonna,
girl,
I'm
bye.
Not going to be in here with no sub. Mm-hmm. For what reason?
Mm-mm. I had went to lunch because I had B lunch. I went to A lunch. Like, no.
I'm not going to sit here and play with no has been or no wants to be. No, I refuse.
Jay Quellen. Where's Jay Quellen at? No Jay Quellen here? Yeah.
Do you mean Jacqueline?
Okay, so that's how it's gonna be. Y'all wanna play. Okay then. I've got my eye on you, Jay Quellen.
I would just had to leave because, like, just me personally, I don't like when people missay your name. And then, like, on top of that, you correct them and they just still missay it. Like, no, I can't talk to you if you're going to act
like
that.
And if somebody get my name wrong, that's you just really gotta a problem. Way better. You almost got to die.
One syllable. You can't do that.
Nobody can help you if you get my name wrong.
Exactly. You can do it all in one breath. You don't even got to do scratch.
Balake. Where is Balake at? No Balake here today. Yes, sir.
My name is Blake.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Blake?
What? Do you want to go to war, Balake?
No.
Because we could go to war.
No.
I'm for real. So you better check yourself. D Nice. Is there a D Nice? If one of y'all says some silly ass name, this whole class is gonna feel my wrath. Now, D Nice.
Do you mean Denise?
Son of a bitch. You say your name right now.
Denise?
Say it right.
Denise.
Correctly.
Denise.
Right.
Denise.
Right.
D Nice.
That's better. Thank you. Now,
we would have had a conversation the whole class because I'm not gonna call myself something I ain't.
They shouldn't catch him at this angle.
Mm.
They should.
He probably put that little wig on.
Oh, I know his hair ain't really like that. I hope it's not. That's what I'm gonna say. But they, I'm like, hey, don't film that side. Don't film me at no side angle, looking crazy.
Hey, Aaron, where are you? Where is Aaron right now? No Aaron, huh? Well, you better be sick, dead, or mute, Aaron.
Here. Oh, man.
Why didn't you answer me the first time I said it, huh?
Huh?
I'm just asking, you know, I said it like four times, so why didn't you say it the first time I said Aaron?
Because it's pronounced Aaron.
Son of a bitch! You done messed up, Aaron! Now take your...
Now you messing up the school stuff because you want that crazy.
Why he hit him with the Buford?
Pass on down to Oshag Hennessy's office right now and tell him exactly what you did.
Who?
Oshag Hennessy!
Principal O'Shaughnessy?
Get out of my goddamn classroom before I break my foot off in your ass! Insubordinate and churlish. Timothy.
Present.
Thank you.
All right. If they would have put me in this mustache, I'd have been like, okay, hold on.
They throw me in that class terrible. Talking about teach them kids. I'm going to be like, hold on.
I am your substitute, Mr. Nostrum. But that might as well say no nonsense, because I...
Bye, because I hate substitute teachers that try to do the most. I am a no-nonsense type of guy.
Why okay, you ain't got a class?
Exactly. First of all, you only here for these little minutes, and then you keep it moving. Like, good night.
First of all, you better be happy you here. We done ran so many subs out of class.
Out of control. They be doing too much. The like
substitutes cry. Man.
I like them substitutes that just get you to work, be on their phone, and mind their business. Like, don't be trying to talk. What y'all learning here? Shut up. Nobody asked you all that. Nobody asked you all that.
I don't think substitute teachers realize we not y'all friends.
We don't want to be at school as it is, and now you talking to us. That's too much.
Or they hit you with this. See, I'm not your teacher. But you know, everybody be in class charging their phones loud. But no, get them chargers out of the
phone.
But it's
like, I ain't your teacher. And you do it with your teacher.
Yeah.
And we like, yeah. Mr. Miss, let us charge our phones, so don't try it.
And then I ain't your teacher. And we ain't just do this. How about that?
Exactly.
So we treat you like it, you gonna think we did you wrong.
Terrible, because we be eating in class. Oh, I ain't the D-Dump. Mm-hmm. My teacher let me eat in class, man. Watch out.
First of all, if I want to eat, I'm going to eat.
That's just first.
Well, I don't care where I'm at. Let's remember God's house.
I can go to lunch then, because I don't know what to tell you.
And then teachers, they think it's a punishment when they ask you to leave. I remember back, me and my dogs, when we get tired of the teachers, we are just asked to leave. They'd be talking, all right, can I leave? But I really don't have time. I don't have time to be playing with no teachers. I don't. Not at all. I don't. And in college, you could just get up and go down. They ain't going to ask you nothing.
Right. That's your business. Wish they'd do high school like that. Well, you could just walk out and leave. I mean, they're not going to grab you up and be like, no, you can't leave.
Oh, no. At high school, I used to get up and leave.
You know what I'm saying?
You can just but get in up college, and like, dang.
But you gotta go to the front office and ask them to open the gate so you can leave with your car.
Yeah,
but
that's another thing. Yeah.
So you just gonna be stuck
college,
if they don't want to open up
in
the gate.
College, I leave and I go home, like to my apartment.
Mm-hmm.
It's a long walk, but you know I make it because I don't have time. I don't have time. I really don't. Like, time is not of the essence.
I do not play. Now, today will not be a day off. In fact, today, you will work harder than...
a little role here. Jaquelin.
Here.
You are present? Malake.
I hear.
Uh-huh. D-Nice.
Here.
Good.
They know the deal. They like, all right, Bob, we know our name.
They done got him, he done got him straight.
Jessica. Thank you.
Mr. Garvey.
What is it, Aaron?
Some of us need to leave a few minutes early today.
Oh, is that so?
Mm-hmm.
And what, pray tell, is the reason for this premature exodus?
Your book photos. We have to leave 15 minutes early to meet up with our clubs.
All right, you know what? That might work with other substitute teachers, but I taught in the inner city.
You know, I just have to leave. Like, I remember we had to leave for a track meet, and my teacher, it was my actual teacher, told my son, oh, no, they didn't put an email on, so you're not leaving. I was like, who
y'all,
not leaving?
Y'all seen that LeBron interview when they asked him?
Picked up all his stuff and walked out.
No, I slowly packed everything up so they know what was happening.
Oh, no, my bag's already packed because I knew what time I was leaving.
Oh.
And I was like, oh, it's time for us to go. Oh, you're not leaving. Got up my book bag and left.
Stop me. Stop me.
Exactly, like.
As I don't have time.
Over 20.
I'm not leaving. All right.
Okay. Years. Now y'all want to leave my class early so y'all can go meet up at the club. Ain't none of y'all old enough to go to the damn club. Ridiculous.
Mr. Garvey.
God, son of a bitch. Did I stutter?
Just then? Yes.
I'm gonna throw you out the goddamn window. What, Jaquelin?
Mr. Garvey, we're telling the truth. We have clubs at this school. We have clubs for special interests.
Okay, I see. So y'all want to play? Y'all want to play? Yeah, okay, we're going to play little games. Fine, I'll play. I'm more than happy to play some games with y'all. Anyone who's in a club, stand your ass up. Uh-huh. Oh, yep, there it is. There it is. The usual suspects. What the hell club are you in, Jaquelin?
Future Leaders of America.
Okay, okay. How would you know if you're gonna be a leader in the future? Is there a star date in your bedroom? Can you travel through town, Jaquelin?
No.
Then sit the flip down. Malake, here's the thing. I don't even know why I'm about to ask you this. Malake, what club are you in?
I'm part of the Spanish club.
About as Spanish as Rian Seacrest with your big ass Fraggle Rock hair. How about you, D-Nice?
I'm in the chess club.
I'm sorry, sweetheart. You are not in the chess club. The mosquito bite club, maybe.
Oh, it's hurtful.
Truthful. There he is. Hey, Aaron.
Hey.
What club are you in?
I'm the president of the Glee Club. Why do I talk?
The Glee Club! Like they don't have a club dedicated to a TV show. Take your ass to Oshag Hennessy's office right now before I bust a club up in your butt.
Okay.
Go! Mischievous and deceitful. Chicanerous and deplorable.
This is Principal O'Shaughnessy. Students, please report to the gymnasium for your club photos.
Fake announcement. Now, does anybody in here have a valid reason for leaving this classroom? Timothy.
I gotta go pick up my daughter.
You're excused.
Timothy could just do what he wants, huh? Anyways.
I just realized that was the other teacher.
Yeah. You slow. Good night. I saw it in the first clip when he was like, Timothy, here. That was the man. I mean... Present. That was him. All right, so this is the end of the video, guys. If you would like to see the original video by yourself, the link will be down in the description below, and so is our social media. Add us, follow us. You guys already know the deal, but since this is the end of the video, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down below if you guys like to see next. Hit that notification bell to get notification when we upload. And subscribe to join the family. See you guys in the next video.